Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, as you saw from the title, we are going to be doing henna freckles. So I know fake freckles were like a huge thing last summer. They're probably going to be a huge thing this summer. Freckles are probably the cutest feature on anybody. I personally don't mind drawing on freckles every single day, but like I don't really want to. It takes too much time. Sometimes I want to wear no makeup but like still have some freckles on my face. So that is where the henna comes into play. So what you're going to want to do is completely clean your face so that no moisturizer, no nothing is on. And then I'm only putting freckles right here just because I did the freckles like kind of all over and I wasn't really feeling that. Maybe because I know that I don't have freckles there, but I don't know, I wasn't really feeling the all over, so I'm kind of just gonna focus them right here. For my face, I do have oily skin. I really get oily right here, so usually the freckles will last, I want to say, around like 7 days, like a full week, but right here they start to fade around like the 4 or 5 day mark. But if you're not oily, this will probably stay on you for a lot longer. So the henna I'm going to be using is the, I'm not even going to try, it's this one. I got it on Amazon. If I can find the link, I will link it down below so that you guys can get it. It is not prime, so it does take a little bit to get to you, but I mean, personally, I think it's worth it. So this is the stuff I'm gonna be using. It came with 2 bottles, and it also comes with like stencils and stuff, but obviously I'm not gonna be using the stencils because I am using it for freckles, so I'm gonna do it myself, duh. So now for the actual freckles, you have your henna thing, obviously, and then there's just this little green thing that you can pull out. Save this because you can reuse this. Obviously, we're not going to be using this whole entire thing for a few freckles, duh, and you don't want to waste this, so save this because you can put it back in and then have it for, you know, another week of freckles or whatever. So while you're doing it, you do want bigger ones, smaller ones. You don't really want to just start dotting because then they're all going to be the same size. I'm just going to do this really quick. I'm gonna fast forward through this, but you guys are obviously gonna see it. I'm not really gonna explain what I'm doing because it's kind of self-explanatory. You just put dots all over your face. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'll be back. Okay, so now that I look absolutely insane, but I have the general idea of where I want the freckles to be, I'm gonna do tiny little dots all the way in just because some of these are not gonna hold as much pigment as like other ones will. So I want little ones to kind of fill in. Oh, I thought there was a big bug. I'm sorry. Wow, that was like ADD completely. I am going to just fill in with little tiny dots just so that it does really look really freckly in that area. I want it to look very freckly in that area, just in case some of them don't hold. And if they do hold, then I just look really freckly. It is what it is. I'm just gonna go to bed right now. I will come back in the morning. I'm gonna shower just so I can get all the gunk off. Most of them will probably not flake off. They honestly hold on pretty tight until you scratch them, but I want them on there to hold the pigment inside of my skin throughout the whole night. So I will come back with no makeup on so that you guys can see like the color they are and everything like that. They are not a perfect freckle color. They are a little bit more orangey brown, but they do look good without makeup on, and they look really good with makeup on because you can still see it through the makeup. Even if you wear kind of a more full coverage foundation, you can still see the freckles, just like you would be able to see freckles like from somebody who actually has freckles. So yeah, I will show you guys what it looks like in the morning, and then that's pretty much it. So good night, and I will see you guys in the morning. Okay guys, so it is the next morning, obviously. I just showered and I wanted to come back on before I put makeup on to show you guys what they look like without any makeup on. The freckles, of course. At this moment right now, they are obviously not at their full capacity. They only have had like 6 hours to actually sit on my face. And then when you scratch them off and then like they hit the air, they get a little bit more pigmented. So throughout like the next 2 days, they'll probably get a little darker. But I did want to show you guys what they look like the day after. They are not like perfect freckle color. They are a little bit more brown and orange. But under makeup, they look really good. Even without makeup, I think they look really good. Personally, you might not want to wear it like this. If you do wear makeup every day and you want freckles every single day, then this is a perfect thing for you, especially if you wear like a light coverage foundation. They really show through. I will, of course, come back on in a few minutes after I do my makeup and show you guys what they look like with my personal everyday look. And show you guys how they show through that. Like I said, today they are not at their full capacity. They will get a little bit darker throughout the day goes, and like the next 2 days they will get a little bit darker, so you guys will see, you know, them a little bit darker on yourself. I wanted to zoom you guys in a little bit just to show you, see how these ones are a little, don't mind the huge pimple on my forehead. These ones are a little bit darker and then these ones are a little bit lighter. That's because, like I said before, before they actually dried and before I went to bed, after I let them dry, I did peel off these ones, like just back here, just so that they weren't as pigmented as these ones, because I did want the focus on my nose and then like right here. So these ones only sat for about like an hour-ish and they're still pretty like a good color, and they will get a little bit darker like I said. But this is what they look like right now with absolutely no makeup on. Don't mind the huge freaking pimple on my forehead, it's gigantic. But yeah, this is what they look like right now without makeup on, and then I will go put makeup on, I will come back, and I will show you guys what they look like with makeup on, like under a little bit of makeup, so that you guys can see that they actually do show through. Because fake freckles, even if you put them on like during the day, like if you put them on every single day, they do tend to fade throughout the day, just because it is makeup. Makeup does fade, but henna will not fade throughout the day. Obviously, even after I take makeup off tonight, I'll still have the henna freckles on. So tomorrow when I do my makeup, I just have to put makeup on. I don't even have to worry about the freckles and they'll still be there. But anyways, guys, I am going to go do my hair and makeup off camera and I will be right back to show you guys what they look like. Okay, guys, so I'm back. This is what the freckles look like with makeup on. I went a little heavy-handed on the blush. Whenever I do fake freckles, I usually do blush like all right here. But I went a little heavy-handed and I tried to blend it out and it wasn't blending out. So I look like I'm very sunburnt, especially because the freckles are not actually freckle color. They're like kind of brown orange. But you get the general idea. This is kind of makeup I wear every day. Just very light weight foundation, really messy brows, kind of no mascara. It's just something I wear every day. So this is what it would look like on me every day. If you wear a more full coverage foundation, of course it will look a little different and they will not show up as much as these ones do. So when I'm looking at them in this mirror, I am very happy about the way they turned out. I like that they're kind of clustered on my nose, kind of together. I really, really like that look. And then they kind of fade out. I kind of really like that. Of course, real freckles are not perfect and these ones are kind of where I wanted them to be placed. As of right now, I really like these ones. I did go a little heavy-handed on the blush, so it's kind of like making the freckles on my nose stand out a little bit more. But, you know, I don't really mind that. I really like the way they turned out. I'm happy about them. I will zoom you guys in right now just to show you. So this is what the freckles look like with makeup on. Obviously, like I said, heavy-handed on the blush, but that's okay. So it is a very light coverage foundation and the freckles do show through pretty well. I really like it. From far away, it looks like I have real freckles. From close up, it looks like I have real freckles. But anyways, guys, that is pretty much it for this video. This is my henna freckles. They will stay on for about 7 days depending on how oily, and if you're dry, they'll probably stay on more. During the 7 days, I will not exfoliate my face. I did exfoliate my face right before I did the freckles, but I will not exfoliate my face or like really scrub my face when I'm wearing these, unless I put like a bunch of foundation on, then of course I will scrub my face, but they still will not come off. They're amazing. They're super easy every day. Like I love them. But anyways, guys, again, thank you so much for watching. If you guys like this video and if you guys like me, then don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel, and turn on that post notifications so that you guys are notified whenever I upload a video. But anyways, guys, again, thank you so much for watching, and I really, really hope that I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.